Ulf the White, a self-proclaimed Targaryen bastard, initially doubted his heritage, but eventually claimed the dragon's Silverwing during the Red Sowing in House of the Dragon Season 2. His claim to be the son of Prince Baelon the Brave is questioned, yet he gains prominence by becoming a dragonrider, influencing the Dance of Dragons. Ulf's story adds depth to the series, showcasing the involvement of smallfolk in the Targaryen Civil War.